Horatio, can I be real with you? I haven't told you why I'm here today, and why I'm still alive.
Mm-hmm.
You see, it starts with this.
Yes, and?
So I finessed my friends out of their lives. Cause I swapped the names.
Do you feel no sorrow?
I mean, we kinda did kiss my stepdad's ass, and my mom's doing enough of that. So, what do you expect I did?
I mean, do you no longer feel sorrow towards anyone?
Not no one. I mean, I feel sorrow towards Laertes,
What about Laertes?
I mean, I see myself in him. I just feel regret because I was so mean to him, you know what I mean? Damn.
No way, bro.
Hey!
It's great that you're back in Denmark.
What's up, man? Thanks for having me.
Wait. Of course. Put that cab back on. Bro, come on. It's so hot out. And no, I don't cab.
Dude, it's so cold. Put that cap back on.
Fine, anything for you.
Okay. Actually, it is pretty warm, not gonna lie. Take that off.
Correct indeed, sir. It is really hot outside, and I don't cap.
Nice. So why am I graced with your presence today, dude?
Big King Claw, so he wants you to fight the Big Elf, Laertes. He even placed a wager on it, fam. He says he has the utmost faith in you for you to win.
Yo, you being real with me?
Dude, I'm not capping, bro. He said he wants you to fight the intelligent, splendid, oh so
genuine.
Dude,
what's the meaning of this?
Hamlet, the king is expecting you to fight.
God bounce, bro.
Oh.
Later, bro. Bro, you don't have to do this, bro.
I must. It's I gotta greet death with open arms, and I gotta give it a strong dab. You see, death is inevitable, and to be a man, I gotta face it, so I must fence. Sport or not, something I gotta do.
If you believe what you say, bro, I'm afraid that I can't freaking stop you, bro.
You can't stop me?
I'm so gassed.
Let's do this, man.
Let's
go. Destiny awaits, dude.
You go, go. I can't. This is my honor. You go.
Oh no, your honor is my honor. Come on. Come
oh, but your honor is my honor, which is back at your honor.
Oh, it's all your honor.
Come on. I'm sorry. I can't.
Okay,
I'm gushing. You go.
You convinced me.
All right.
If Hamlet manages to strike the first or second blow, I shall propose a toast in his health and give him the chalice to drink from in celebration.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ah! Oh, man.
Ah, you got me, you got me.
Hamlet has landed the first blow.
An excellent strike, my son! We must drink!
I'm not trying to get tipsy. Chill.
Oh, what a good strike, my son! If you shall not drink for yourself, I shall drink for you, to your health and your sportsmanship!
I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, no! Honey, what are you doing?
Please don't want that, honey.
Oh.
Suck!
To merely wound Hamlet and poison him, it does not sit well with me.
Oh, Jesus!
What?
Ref, is that even legal?
Boy, Laertes. I'll show you a fair flow, Hamlet.
Show me!
Oh! Come at me, bro!
there, time breath, time breath.
Whoa!
Ready?
Alright.
Oh, is this heavier?
Yo, this feels pretty sick.
Alright.
Damn, I have been stricken, and by my own treachery, no less.
Hamlet! Oh, my son, it was the drink, wasn't it? Oh, Hamlet.
Damn, Mom.
Drink!
Hamlet! What? Drink this, you bastard!
Somebody!
Somebody help me! Hey, I'm a noble man!
Oh, Horatio, don't end it, dude.
Oh,
Bet.
You gotta live.
Oh, no.
You gotta, dude, write a book or something. Share the story.
What's that?
Yo, Laertes.
Yo.
Yo, we cool?
Dog, we've been cool.
Damn.
I forgive you.
Yo, hey! Fortinbras new king. Bruh.
Guess I'm king now. I'd like to thank my family, friends, for dying, to give me this opportunity to be king. Alas, what it feels like to be king.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. Tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Maybe I have been here before. I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cone and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. There was a time you let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show it to me.